It's time for a Siskel and Ebert Burt Reynolds shitty film review.
Our first movie is Cop and a Half, and it's an entertaining example of the kind of movie formula I call the one's a movie. For example, one's a cop and one's a robber, or in this case, one's a cop and the other is a precocious kid. The kid's name is Devin, and he's played by Norman D. Golden II, and he dreams of nothing else all day long but someday being a police officer. He even studies TV shows to learn how to talk like a cop, and when he becomes an important witness to a crime, he won't share the information unless the police agree to make him a cop.
There's a shipment of euphoria coming in.
What's the name?
I really want to give you this name. Mm-hmm. You put me on duty, it's yours.
Burt Reynolds stars as the hard-boiled cop who gets the assignment of babysitting little Devin and finds out he has his hands full.
At this very moment, the pink, delicate tissues of my still-forming lungs may be shriveling into green chunks of mucus.
Credit must also be paid to big Burt Reynolds, who takes what might have looked like a thankless role and plays it just right here, finding the balance between toughness and humor. This movie has the kind of chemistry between the growing-up world and a smart kid that I look for and missed in Home Alone 2. It's amusing, it moves, and somewhat to my surprise, I liked it.
Wow, where's your big red suit and beard, Santa? You just gave them a gift.
Didn't like this movie?
No.
You didn't like little Norman Golden?
No, I didn't think he was a particularly charismatic actor or a very good actor, and I think Burt Reynolds is even worse. And I think that I was really surprised because I didn't feel that there was any chemistry between the two. I thought Reynolds was sort of hard. The kid was sort of looking. You could see him sometimes looking for his lines. And, I thought it was dumb, not credible whatsoever.
That Reynolds plays the cop like a real cop instead of playing him like some kind of
a
marshmallow.
I think it is
a cartoon, Gene.
Yeah,
it is a cartoon.
A lame one.
A good cartoon.
Oh, no, I'm stunned, Roger. Okay.
And that's the end of this Siskel and Ebert Burt Reynolds shitty film review. Don't forget to like and subscribe to get notified about new videos and original Burt Reynolds content right here on the Gator McCluskey channel.